everyone. I am Gibbon.
I'm Isabel.
My name is Henry.
My name is Ryan.
My name is Nadara.
My name is Ola.
I'm Patrick.
And I'm the president of UCLUNA this year. I'd like to take a moment to walk you guys through our plans for this year so you can learn more about what our activities look like in the era of COVID-19. Previously, UCLUNA was known as UCLMUN, with a heavy emphasis on training for and attending MUN conferences in the UK and beyond. This year, we have rebranded to UCLUNA, thereby bringing a wider range of activities and opportunities to the UCL community. We do not expect any MUN conferences to be held in person this year, so all three of our departments will be planning activities that will give you transferable professional skills online. In addition, we seek to give you guys opportunities to interact with and network with diplomats, policymakers, and academics from across the world.
As a welfare officer in UCLUNA, my primary role is to ensure that everyone attending our society is comfortable and safe. Additionally, I'm also managing our social media pages, our weekly newsletter, as well as assisting our training, outreach and events officers with any additional materials that they may need.
Hi, my name is Henry and I'm the Vice President of Model United Nations at the UCLUNA this year. I'm really looking forward to being able to welcome you to the society this year. However, it's going to look a little different as we have to take precautions because of COVID-19. These are going to include a range of collaboration events with other Model United Nations and UCLUNA societies throughout London and beyond. We've got a very exciting range of them planned to help get you through and learn more about what the United Nations does and how you can get involved. As well as that, we're excited because of the new opportunities to run an online curriculum this year, as opposed to in previous years where it's been in a large hall with loads of different people. We're going to trial a range of different things using Zoom and Microsoft Teams to deliver an online program for you. As well as this, we're determined to make sure that the UCLUNA is as welcoming and friendly as ever, with a range of social events and other things so that you can still meet people and socialise even if you're not able to see them in person. I can't wait to meet you and I'm very much looking forward to getting to know you all.
Hey everyone, my name is Raya Dutav and I'm the Director of MUN for UCLUNA this year. My job is to ensure that you are provided with the best possible training materials, training personnel and training workshops throughout the year. Our focus this year will be to train you in the best possible way for any online MUN conferences, physical MUN conferences, and to provide you with skill development workshops so that you can speak in public, negotiate, and type up excellent working papers. I really can't wait to meet all of you virtually and hopefully someday in person as well.
Hi, my name is Nadara. I'm going to be your Vice President of Outreach for the year. So our Outreach Director and I are just going to tell you a little bit about what we have planned for the year. As usual, there's a student-led volunteering program, but our new venture for this year is engaging with the Secretary General's UN 75 campaign to mark the 75th anniversary of the United Nations. Working with various other UNA networks and consultants on the UN 75 team, we're going to be engaging in a series of dialogues and other ways to engage with the campaign. So keep an eye out for what we have in store.
My name is Ola and I will be Outreach Director this year. I want to tell you a little bit about the continuation of our very successful volunteering program. So every year, volunteers from our society have the amazing opportunity to run debate skills workshops for children in London schools we're partnering with, who otherwise wouldn't necessarily be able to benefit from this kind of training. And therefore, it's not only a wonderful opportunity to develop your own skills and get very valuable experience of working with young people, but also a great way in which you could share your knowledge and skills with other young people and help our local community.
Hi, I'm Patrick, a final year PPist and your Vice President for Events this year. At risk of stating the obvious, I'll instead say that we're really looking forward to offering events in the new framework and ensuring that your opportunities to socialise with other MUNers and listen to high profile, engaging speakers is as fully fledged as possible.
Thank you for watching our video. We at UCLUNA are looking forward to meeting everyone in this upcoming academic year, whether it be online or in person. We'll see you guys then.